Vseat features stylish, high-density rubber designed to grip your tush in any of your favorite cycling environments. The sleek aerodynamic construction features a patented design with zero pointy horns and totally free of crotch bumps. This patented shape positions the rider's weight to the sit bones, relieving pressure from all those special soft tissues and organs in your crotch area. The Vseat makes happy crotches on all types of cyclists, whether you're a spin class hero or a mountain slope racer. This is Ani and this is Brian. They are the founders of Vseat.
Hi, I'm Ani.
We first heard about Dinsmore through Ian Fettis, our lead mechanical engineer. Ian had previously worked with Dinsmore and recommend them to us. And we got to meet our account manager, who was this very energetic and welcoming gentleman named Nick Daria. Dinsmore Inc. has over 25 years of industry expertise in 3D printing and rapid manufacturing, which help customers like us bring our prototypes and inventions to life. Nick helped us pick out the best fit technologies for the Vseat project. To start with the form and function testing of the pad, we used Polyjet technology. The Polyjet technology helped us get the feel for how firm or soft we needed the Vseat materials to be. And then to finalize the firmness, we shifted manufacturing to castings for durometer, color, and field testing. We're almost in tears when we first opened that very first box from Dinsmore Vseat prototype. The design we'd envisioned for the Vseat and the computer renderings of that design were real, and we could actually touch our invention all within a few weeks from the first computer rendering. It was unbelievable. Dinsmore was at our side. Because of Dinsmore services, we were able to save time and money, and we were able to get the Vseat exactly where we need it. This process would have taken years and hundreds of thousands of dollars otherwise. With tooling for molds, etc., that just would not have been possible for us to accomplish in such a short amount of time. We also love that in the later renditions, we were able to field test the prototypes we got from Dinsmore. We used the Vseat prototypes for over hundreds of miles of riding time on stationary bikes, on road, and mountain bikes.